Hey everyone, so I woke up to about a foot of snow here today in the middle of April, and we lost power and it looks like we're gonna have power out for a bit. So trying to get back to our tree stand to get our propane stove. We have a lot of down branches and trees on the path. So I thought I'd make a quick video about this little chainsaw I got. It's a cheap little Amazon thing. I think it was like 30, 35 bucks. It's a Foonsen special battery electric chainsaw. Either way, it's pretty neat, and I'm going to show you how it works. So, not bad for a tiny little saw. Obviously, not as powered as a gas saw, but I like it and it's easy. This one might be a little too big, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Yes, that's not bad. It's like 2 inches. I don't know. For the price, I like it. I don't know if it's gonna do this part though. That's pretty awesome. Yeah, it's a shame all these are broken down.
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, we made it, and I got my stove here, so my family can now eat lunch because it's been a long morning with 3 kids and no power. So as you can see, that little saw did great on the little branches. It even got that one that was maybe 3 or 4 inches. So that's pretty awesome. I recommend it if you're just looking for something small to clear brush and you don't want to bust out a big saw or whack it with a hatchet every time, because that's what I was doing. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please press like and subscribe to the channel, and thank you for watching.